Hello guys, hope you're doing good. Today I got an opportunity to visit school and I got permission to speak with 10th class students, and it was a session for almost 40 minutes, and I walked them through with two points. That is, first one was how to improve their communication, how to become fluent in English, and second was to understand what is their area of interest, and also to and what are they doing towards achieving it, right? And we also have two students with us, and they are one is Lavanya, and she is doing a 10th in St. Andrew's School, and we also have Anusha. She is doing a college. She's an inter first year, and she is doing her first year in Kasturba. So I'm going to get those two guys in this video, and here we go. And she is Anusha, and she is Lavanya. So guys, go ahead. Lavanya, how do you feel? I think you met me last week, right? Last 1 week before, right? So what do you feel? And first of all, introduce yourself.
Okay, I'm Lavanya. I'm studying in 10th in St. Andrew's School. Actually, I met Veenakka. I feel her like her sister. I met her last week through my parents. She is a very, she's an inspiring, motivational girl.
Okay.
She inspired me a lot. She's like a role model to me. She said so many, like, for our daily lives, activities like meditation. She gave me a few things like meditation, like to improve your fluency in English, you can read newspaper or watch like simple English news channels, which will benefit you a lot. And this I really had tried, really benefited me a very lot. Really, I thank her so much.
Give me this.
Really benefited me a very lot, and I'm going to say you more things what she had told me. Every day morning, maximum.
Keep it lit. Close. Go ahead.
Every day morning, maximum you can wake up at 5 or 6 o'clock where you want, like, you go for a walking, and after that you can do meditation, which will relax your mind so much. You can do simple meditations at your home where no one is there. You feel relaxed and you can feel so concentrated in your work. After that, you actually normally you say to yourself, you question that today, if today is your last day, what you want to do, you feel that, and you can do what all you want. You finish today. Don't think about tomorrow or future. You just recognize this present situation, and you be happy. And you don't never limit yourself, because limiting yourself is like not only doing this much. It's okay. That is very wrong. You don't limit. You try for more things, or try to inspire others, or help others. Doing good to others will always do good for you. I really say you to watch Sadhguru. To watch Sadhguru in YouTube channel, which he will say so much things like about your life. Let it be anything, for teenagers especially. He inspires us a lot, really. Like, let it be. He is an old man, but he says us so much, like, let it be. Whatever question you have, he is going to give you answer. Let it be about any relationship, or like any stress, or about your exams, or anything. He is going to give you answers. So I feel you are.
Keep it little close.
I want you all to watch this Sadhguru video, and even there are many videos which you can watch to inspire others. Okay, this video is not only for like whoever watch. Please share this video to others. And
okay, all right. Thank you, Lavanya, so much. And now we have Anusha in this video, and Anusha, feel free. And today is the first day that I am meeting Anusha. Hold this. And today is the first time that I'm meeting Anusha today, and I haven't interacted with her yet. And actually, Lavanya told she is her cousin, yeah, related. So I got an opportunity to talk with her. And so today, I want to understand, Lavanya, what do you, what is your area of interest?
My area of interest is I want to do MS chemistry.
Okay.
In future, I want to become a chemist.
Okay.
So that I can help the future world.
Okay.
Because everyone are interested in technology. But
okay.
My motto is to do chemistry.
Okay.
Because don't know why my interest is chemistry.
Okay.
But I'm very lean to do that.
Okay.
There may be many struggles and hardships, but I know I can do it.
Okay.
I don't know how to do maths and physics, but okay. Still I took MPC.
Okay.
And MPC is not only, it's an art subject, I don't think so.
Okay.
But in case of others, everyone told that MP is very hard subject, so you
okay.
can't take it. You are a girl.
Okay.
So please stop to take MPC.
Alright. So, Lavanya, so you were saying you're interested in, chemist. So what are you doing towards it to achieve it? What are you doing? So, I also have one more question. So how did you feel interested towards it? Like, is it because your parents have told you, or is it because someone else have told you? Like, what made you so, interested in, chemist?
I got my inspiration from my 9th class sir, Ramchandran sir.
Okay.
He teaches chemistry very well.
Okay.
So because of him, I got interest in chemistry.
Okay.
After that, he went off.
Uh-huh.
Again, new teacher came.
Okay.
She is Mrs. Srina.
Okay.
Even she teaches very well.
Okay.
Because of her, my dream is to achieve chemistry.
Okay.
Because not only that, because of their interest and mm-hmm. my interest,
mm-hmm.
they are very inspiring.
Okay.
They teach us very well.
Okay.
Because of their teachings, mm-hmm. We are very inspired.
Okay. So because of their teaching, the way they taught you made you interested in the subject, mm-hmm. right? So, okay, that is your area of interest. Fine. So what are you doing towards achieving it?
For that, I'm reading different kinds of chemist books.
Okay.
And what on the historians they did not achieve, I wanted to achieve them.
Okay.
So I'm reading about different scientists.
Okay.
And different books of chemistry.
Okay.
All that I'm reading.
Okay.
I have made a timetable for that also.
Okay.
Daily I'll do 1 hour for only for the chemistry.
Okay.
That too not for learning.
Uh-huh.
That it is my interest, so that I'm doing that one.
Okay.
Learning is apart and this chemistry is apart for me.
Oh, nice.
Chemistry is a goal for me.
Okay.
I'm not just everyone say do this one, not that one.
Okay.
What my mind says and what my heart says, I'll follow it just that only.
Okay, good. That's a good point that you said, Anusha, sorry. And I would like to know, you said that you're doing because it interests you. So what is that you want to invent or, in chemistry? I do not have much knowledge about chemistry and I cannot actually relate to ask a question into that. But I would like to understand what is that, that you want to do different.
Actually, I want to do different because...
What is that different that you want to do?
Even which element which I have discovered,
uh-huh.
it should be in the periodic table. That's my goal.
Okay.
Periodic table, there are so many elements in that.
Okay.
More than 100, 150.
Uh-huh.
But by seeing them and by... There are so many people who discover different elements.
Okay.
But only some of them we know.
Okay.
What I have discovered, it should be useful.
Uh-huh.
And it should be useful for the people
uh-huh.
and the world.
Uh-huh.
This thing can help the world.
Okay.
And my name should be like...
you need to be recognized.
I need to be recognized as a
okay.
chemist. Because in chemist, there are uh-huh. no girls, I don't think so.
Oh, okay.
There are more men's.
Uh-huh.
So that even a girl should get a good good name
uh-huh.
and all that.
Okay.
That's why I took chemistry.
Okay. Good, yaar. I liked your thoughts. and well, follow what you think, and your thinking would become your future. Okay, so thank you, Anusha, for talking. And now let's you know, as Lavanya was with me for almost a week now, I would like to ask her to share how is she feeling, or what is what all she understood out of this, out of the, you know, whatever message that I shared with her, right?
Okay, I'm Lavanya, as you know. Actually, I want to again say about my family. Actually, my parents work in the same school where I study. Actually, it is a very big gift God has given me that I'm studying. I got a fellowship in that school. I really thank for I thank my parents, especially because they're working. I got a fellowship. My parents work as laborers in that school. I'm proud to say it, because anything is a job, we should respect that job. So really, I thank them and I thank God so much. As Veena Akka said, she had already spoken to me past 1 week. She said me about like how to move on in life, what goals you should keep, how don't limit yourself, respect others, help others. She had given me so much speeches and inspirational messages, and she sent so many videos to watch, and she supported me a lot. And I thank her.
That's it. Whatever you feel, you're done?
No, I should speak
up. I mean, if you feel, if you have something else to share, and what is your purpose? Like, you know, you had some purpose to do, right? What are you doing towards it, to achieve it? Have you understood? You know, I've asked you, ask yourself why and for what, right? So what is that? Did you ask yourself certain questions? Yeah, did you? So if you have, then share.
Okay, actually now I'm studying present 10th class. I have so many goals in my life. Actually, my mother wants me to be like do a government job, but I'm interested.
Let's move there. Yeah. Yeah, you can continue.
I'm interested in that job, but a government job, to say, like, there's so many, we get so many facilities, but I don't want to limit myself to it. I want to do something which is useful to the society, and especially I want to inspire girls and like teenagers who want really support, and like how Veena Akka does, I want to go with her like to orphanages, how she want to like inspire others. I also want to inspire other people. Really, I thank her for thank
you
for this opportunity she has given me.
Thank you. All right. Thank you so much, Lavanya. And guys, this is what I feel. I want to reach out. You know, these guys are, you know, they are good students. I mean, they are interested in studying what, you know, interested in doing things that they like. And I want to meet such students, or meet any people. And I want to understand up to what are they thinking about their future. And it's not only about the future. Are they really understanding what is the purpose of why they are doing whatever they are doing? I hope I'm not confusing you guys. It just, you know, I'm trying to meet out people and help them and guide them to, you know, use their time preciously. And that's it, guys. So you have a beautiful day. And thank you, guys. Thank you, Lavanya. And thank you, Anusha, for, joining my video. And you too have a great and a beautiful day ahead. Thank you, guys. Have a great day. Bye-bye.